So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go. Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively. To come, perhaps, for one of these. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions, and it keeps...
Tries a shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
De Jong, move forward and quickly so. Rafinha. It's Charles Felix. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. With intent. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? The referee's awarded a free kick. Christensen is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Oh, he's through the middle.
Can he finish?
He's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's played forward. That was very necessary. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Oh, that's a key interception. Barcelona finding their passes. And he's forced to go back. So a third of the match, or thereabouts, gone. And we still await the first goal. It's run loose here. Brilliantly cut out. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Going for goal.
It's hit the crossbar. Chance to break. Now it's Joao Felix. think of them out. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Oh, that's a booking, always looks it. Stopping that.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike. In this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Oh, he's picked out the runner. It's out for a goal kick. Rafinha.
It looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
No, it's not getting there. Had it nicked away from him. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. De Jong shifted upfield. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Third challenge, he will go no further. Lovely ball into space. Oh, he's onto this. Not had too much on it. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Barcelona head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And the game has already resumed here. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Joao Felix. No, he's not getting his way this time. Made out to the left flank. Spread neatly. Now the counter.
And here's Janssen,
shapes to shoot!
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Eklenkamp.
Sends it forward. Janssen is onto it in a flash. Janssen gives his colleague a guilty look.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Oh, good steal. He just read it.
Eklenkamp. Barcelona just about have their noses in front. It is the slenderest of leads.
And he's picked out the run. Corner then. Punched away.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Spot on, Peter.
The press is doing its job and possession has been lost. Alderweireld. Long ball out to the right.
Could try cutting inside here. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Rafinha, knocked in behind.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. There's the delivery. Goalkeeper's ball.
Eklenkamp.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
Now the finish!
A real chance and a real let-off. Barcelona certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Played out wide into space. Good running, strong and purposeful.
Antwerp really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Now it's Rafinha.
Foot in. That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
Was beautiful, something close to genius.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion. Moved on forwards. Oh, well weighted. Christensen, this is De Jong, that is played back to front, defending of the desperate variety.
Corner given.
Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, it's about time. I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Antwerp can counter properly here. That's been intercepted, and it's played forward. Played out to the right. He's in plenty of space here. He's got away. Lovely bit of skill. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
It's a loose ball.
And the shot!
Romeo gets it clear. They really do have to make something of this. Takes aim and crosses.